is going into this container, which will generate exactly.
You're circulating
by the system. My name is Paul.
Water containers, so that of course you know that the hot water gets up, the cold water comes down, so it circulates also by a pump system. And that gives you two advantages. You can keep the water, so at night you still have hot water. Isolation here is about half a degree per hour. So if you wait 8 hours,